all began from one small house, and we're here in Lambi, Haiti. And behind me, as you know, is a tent camp where people have been living in since they were displaced by the earthquake over 2 years ago. Your love, your generosity, your contributions are helping to turn these tents into something really, really special that these families have never had before. They're going to be able to live in these beautiful houses, and we wanted you to be able to see those firsthand.
Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Greece.
I'm here with Abishay and Erica, and we wanted to show you the house that you have donated for. As I told you before, they've been living in tents since the earthquake, and now they're going to have this wonderful house, and we wanted to see what your wonderful donation is doing for this family here in Haiti. And I want to allow Erica to say a few words.
Thank you for the siwanoy school.
You know, from the outside looking in, this looks very crazy.
As if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. And she said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody sees the wind blow.
The last 2 days we've been building trusses, and the trusses are up here. They need 19 trusses per duplex, so each one takes about an hour, and I would say almost 1,000 nails to.
The Ultime family, they are a group of 8 people that are going to live in this home. They've been working hard on their home, and in a matter of a week or so, they will be able to move into their home. This is Funel, Elisa, and Wendy. They are the recipients of this house that they're standing behind. Funel is working on the construction, and today his wife has off. She usually works on the project as well. So.
Thank you, siwanoy school.
So, this is the Bernard family. This is the outside of the house. This is the one of the families that Trip 1 helped finish the house, and they handed off the keys. They're inside now. Here's Michelle. This is the entrance. It's all their living arrangements where they're cooking. Michelle and his wife. Hi. And then the bedrooms. So all the sheets dividing, all organized. And here they are, proudly in their new home.
Thank you, sir.